an opportunity for us to become more agile in the commercial real estate industry where, you know, we're not going to turn on an entire building's HVAC system or lighting system, you know, to accommodate a quarter of the people who used to be there. There's a ton of opportunities, I think, that exist in order to maximize building efficiency.